Exactly. That's my concern. Here. What do you want her to hold? Oh, you want me to spell for you? T-I-E-R-A. Tira.
And her last name?
Cowden. Where I do batting. I've folded 3 times. I also like to sew and craft. I like to play around with my friends. And I missed that one. What is that? Repeat it again. I like to work. Did you catch that, Emily? I'm missing that one.
I'm just
S-E-D. Oh, you like sales? She likes to shop. She loves her family. I have 3 sisters and 7 brothers. I have a dog that protects me. I tell him when to stop. Stop barking. Keep him in line. And I also help him when he needs to go to the bathroom. I love to work with my friends at turns. My dream is to work in an office one day where I can help other people that have behaviors learn and grow and not have problems. How do you feel right now? I'm so happy. I'm so happy and I've enjoyed this time.
What does Miss Inspiration mean to you?
What does Miss Inspiration mean for you? I've always wanted to be a princess. I'm a big dreamer. I love to work hard. I ride horses. These are all parts of my dreams.
That's where we are.
I love to help feed the horses and clean them and comb their hair. So for you, it just means she lives her dreams every day with her family.
Aww. I think that's it.
Just tell people thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.